on your screen. And happening today, parents and children are invited to the Florida State Capitol for the annual Storybook Village. As part of the Children's Week at the Capitol, FSU football coach Mike Norvell will be among the area celebrities and lawmakers reading stories to children. It's taking place from 10 until 1 in the Capitol Courtyard Plaza.